guys, welcome to Miss Talkative. Welcome to my channel. My name is Mandira. So guys, in today's video, I will share with you guys how to remove facial hairs on our face. So for us means for women's and girls' life, facial hair is an unwanted hair on our face. So why I allow them to grow on my face? So in today's video, I will share with you guys how to remove facial hairs from our face. So let's get started. It's the party season of the year. So we have 25th December, 1st January, 31st December. So we have so many party dates. So before jump to the parties, we have to remove our facial hairs from our face. So first of all, you guys have to do a face wash. With your any face wash, you have to clean your face with a face wash. So today I use this Good Vibes Coffee Oil Control Face Wash to clean my face today. Now after this, we will use this one. This is the showstopper of our video today. So this is the Feather Penny face razor from Feather Penny. I think it's from the brand called Feather Penny. It retails for 200 rupees guys, and it is available on Nykaa, Purple, I think on every beauty websites. So I will use this one. I have both of them, but I will use one of them. So first of all, I open this packet and then I will get this. This is the razor, look like this, and this has a cap also like this. So this is after cleaning our face, we will use this razor to remove our facial hairs. Then first of all, we have to remove this cap off and then take this and take a mirror. And then, so place a mirror like this and then we have to start removing our facial hairs. So I will start today from my forehead. Now I will take this razor like this and use this like this. You guys can see. Just in one swipe, you guys can see how much facial hairs are come off. To hold our face razor like this, and we have to shave our face or remove the facial hairs like this way. I mean the opposite direction of our hair growth. So we will take again the razor like this and remove our facial hairs from our forehead. Oh my god. Look. This is a nice and useful razor, by the way. You guys have to try this out. Then we will jump to our cheeks and then at the same direction we have to do like this. You have to take care of these hairs, small hairs on our face. Don't remove your hairs, by the way. Woo. Just look at the razor, guys, how much hair it has. See, after this procedure, your face looks so nice, so soft and so clean, and makeup blends so easily. You guys will see that. So let's continue. Just look at the razor. It's not sharp, guys. It's made for our face, so it's not sharp. It will not hurt your face. Thank you. You have to do this on the every corner of your face. Oh my God. I'm a hairy balloon. Do this with a very soft hand. This razor is not so hurting, guys. It will not hurt your face, as I said before. Do this with a gentle hand. If you do this with a gentle hand, it will not hurt your face anymore. Don't change your direction also. Don't do like these, and this. Just do like this way. So, after doing this, you have to clean your face like with a brush, with a sponge, with a any napkin or with anything. You have to clean off all your facial hairs. Just look at my cheeks, guys. It looks so clean, so fresh and so smooth. So after this, you guys have to use a antibacterial cream or gel. I will suggest to you guys, if aloe vera gel suits you, then use aloe vera gel or tea tree gel or any gel. Like any gel, you can use bamboo gel or anything, but any antibacterial gel. So today I will use this neem and tulsi gel from Good Vibes. This is an antibacterial gel. Before removing facial hairs, you have to use a facial cleanser or a face wash, and after you have to use a moisturizer or an antibacterial gel. So today I will use this neem and tulsi gel from Good Vibes. It's looking like this. I will take this amount and then spread it to my face and massage it. Make sure that you use an antibacterial gel. You can use aloe vera or bamboo gel as well. Then massage it to your face. I will suggest you guys try this once. This is so nice and it gets easily absorbed on the skin. So you guys can see the result. So guys, you guys can see the difference of my face after removing facial hairs. So guys, if you like this video, then please subscribe my channel and hit the like icon. And please come there. Bye bye.